There's the stereotype that Asian students are really good at STEM fields, science, technology, engineering, mathematics, but not much else. So I think this Americanized stereotype and pressure really pushes students of Asian descent into STEM, whether they really have a passion for it or not. Also, the pressure to do good is a pressure that many students of Asian descent actually internalize. And doing good is being the most competitive, not just, you know, in the A range, but being the having the highest score. The Asian students talked about this term called Asian fail, that they were constantly either thinking about failure as an A minus, or they were positioned as if they got an A minus or a B plus, that it was considered to be an Asian fail. Now, Black students, on the other hand, have another stereotype that they're battling, and that is a stereotype of intellectual inferiority. So they are too working to unrelenting levels to achieve, to prove that they belong in the classroom space. So often how the students in the classroom justify that Black student's high score is to say, well, he's just a genius, you know, as if a Black person that is not a genius, but is just a strongly motivated student cannot achieve the same score. So it helps to maintain the stereotype that most Black people are intellectually inferior, and this person is just an outlier.